Hey there, fourth graders, welcome to another video lesson. Today we are drawing Thumper from Bambi, the little rabbit, the funny little rabbit. And I started with this shape here. This is going to be his cheek. This is his little mouth that's open. This comes down his neck. So it's a very strange shape, and I know that. And this is the most important part, is this curve. From that curve then, the nose is going to go over here, and then his eye is going to be a big shape here. What I did was I made a bump, and then a little nose, a little wrinkle, then I made a big bump, and then a big bump. This is the eyeball. There's his nose, there's his tooth, there's his mouth open. So you might want to hit pause. Next, I'm going to make the shape of his head. There's his ear, there's an ear, okay, there's his little face. Now I need to work on this neck. He's got like a little tuft of white hair, and there's the back of his neck. Okay, Thumper. So I made a little shape here, and then here on his neck, I made a little tuft of, this is white, and then just made a line for the back, and I'm ready to color. Thumper, he's got brown eyes, light brown. Some brown in here. He's got some pink on his nose. Pink nose there. He's got a little pink tongue in his mouth. And then he also has pink inside of his ears. If we can see in there a little bit. Here. And here. There's some pink, and he is kind of gray. It's really a light gray though, not very dark. Okay.
And,
oop, there's a little bit of gray on his eyelid there.
Where's that at?
Right up here.
Okay, then he's got a light brownish, barely on his cheek here a little bit. Don't want to do too much, it'll make it look dirty. I'm going to use a little creamish. A little bit there. And then it's pretty much just outlined with a white, or a black, I mean. So I take a black. There's his pupil. Make that. What should I do for a background? For a Thumper, he's in the woods. I'm gonna use some green. I'm gonna do a lime green. I'm just gonna throw it down. There's maybe his trees behind him. He's out there. He's named Thumper because he always is thumping his foot, tapping his foot all the time. Thump, 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 thump. And he's Bambi's little buddy. There he is. Thumper. Best of luck.